One day after an arson spree, we're on Howe Street. This is the building that sustained the most damage. This is where 25 people have been left homeless, including 6 children. You can see there's a security fence put up here so no one gets into this building. We're being told that it'll have to be torn down. As for the victims, many of them have nowhere to go, so they are being put up at a local motel for several days. Others are staying with either family or friends as the investigation continues into who started this and why. We're in Lewiston, Jim Keithley, WMTW News 8.